Merry Christmas!
Hi guys, what's up? Today I thought I would just do a quick little voiceover tour of my cubicle at my office. I've been working here for like a year and a half now. I've slowly kind of added things as I've been here, and it's my little happy place away from home now, so I thought, why not show it to you guys? So you're gonna see the majority of my cubicle is basically Harry Potter and Harry Styles, my two favorite Harrys. This left side is my Harry Potter section. First, I just have this little Hogwarts pennant I got from Typo. Super cute, super low key. And then here are two little souvenirs I brought back from London. On top is the Harry Potter from the Goblet of Fire exhibit at the studio tour. And on the bottom is a platform 9¾ ticket to Hogwarts from platform 9¾ at King's Cross. Here I have two little Christmas ornaments I got from Etsy, the Time Turner and then Ravenclaw's Lost Diadem. This is a little Slytherin sign my coworker got for me from Half Price Books, I think, a Sorcerer's Stone keychain. And this is my trophy from winning Harry Potter trivia on a cruise ship, one of my proudest moments. This is Hermione's dress from the Yule Ball and Goblet of Fire. I got it at Universal Studios. My little Draco Malfoy pop figure, of course, and my night bus. I got the night bus at the studio tour, and the pop figure you can literally get on Amazon or anywhere. And this is where we transition over into our Harry Styles section. This is a sticker of Harry dressed as a Harry Potter character. Super cute. I love it. Now we have this little shelf part in the middle. I just have this little sign I got from Five Below. Right now it says all I want for Christmas is Harry Styles, obviously. Up top here we just have some recent photos from photo shoots that I love. The one on the left is from Vogue. The one on the right is from the Golden music video. Right here we have a Harry Styles air freshener from my car that my sister got me for Christmas last year. It ran out of smell, so I just stuck it here. And then I just have a couple of random pins down here. Then down here I just have this random dinosaur succulent I got from Target, I think, and then this pink VW bus snow globe I got on a vacation. I literally just got it because of my favorite Harry Styles fanfic, Ariel. If you haven't read it yet, go read it. And then right here I just have a couple of pictures of my best friends and my sister doing things in much happier times that we unfortunately took for granted, like going to concerts and Disney and Universal. Great times, just makes me happy to look at that while I'm working. Down here, I just have some cherry dum-dums. I eat an obscene amount of these throughout the day. Right here, I just have this little snow globe thing I got from Melbourne when I was studying abroad in Australia at the aquarium. The little penguins are super cute, and I just liked this thing. Now it lives on my desk. And then right here, we have some more pictures from Harry, mostly from the new Vogue shoot, but then a couple of my other favorites, another from the Golden music video, and then my favorite picture of him maybe ever from the Lay Official photo shoot. Yes, zooming in on that dress, we love it. And then here I just have my little computer set up. I've had this as my background literally forever. Prince Harry with his Dreamboat shirt, an iconic moment in history. Here I have a little treasure box my friend got me from the Renaissance Festival. It has all these random gems in it. This one looks like a pony, which is fun. It just kind of chills here. I think it's supposed to bring good vibes. These are my little One Direction figurines. I literally love them so much. Yeah, I get lots of questions about them, but they just chill there. I love it. Now we just have this little area right here. I have this framed photo of Harry from the Golden music video, another one of my favorites. I have this little mug from Anthropology that I keep my pins in, and just this little crystal I got from Home Goods. Yes, most people frame photos of their child, but I have a picture of Harry, so are we surprised? Here I just have a bunch of Polaroids of Prince Hair and Long Hair Harry, some of my favorites. I think I got it in like a big pack of 100 from Mercari or Depop. I don't know, but these were just my absolute favorites and I love to stare at them all the time. Kind of coincides with the little One Direction section over here. And these are some pens I got from Christmas from my friend. I love this one. It's his little Sign of the Times record, and it actually opens, which is pretty cool. Also, this little keychain I got from a shop on Etsy. Oh, and this little fine line sparkly one. All super cute. Yeah, I love Etsy shops. People are so creative, and I love to support small businesses. And down here I have a sticker of another one of my favorite pictures of Harry wearing a Kacey Musgraves shirt that I also own. He just looks so happy. It makes me so happy. And here are a couple things I just got in boxes with things I ordered from Etsy. A little paper saying you are golden, and then a little sticker of Harry in his cardigan. Super iconic. It's a cute little style that it's made in. And then wrapping it up over here, we have my little five sauce area. These are just a couple pictures. This is one of Ashton that is like one of my absolute favorites. He's my favorite in the band. And this is a picture my sister actually took at a five sauce concert that we went to. Five Sauce 3, if you're familiar, at the House of Blues in Houston. Literally, I cherish this picture so much. It came out so good. And the fact that like she actually took it, it's awesome. And then lastly, I just have my signed composter. But yeah, guys, that is pretty much it. I thought you might be interested in seeing this. I think it's super important to make spaces your own, make them your little happy place. It makes your workday so much better. I'm all about decorating and customizing my spaces. But yeah, that is pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you very soon. Bye. It only comes this time.